Hi my loves, this is Mai and welcome back to another episode of my loves. And for today's video, I'll be sharing with you my reviews about a new brand of skincare that I'm currently using. So if you want to know my thoughts about it, just keep on watching. I hope you already subscribed to my YouTube channel my loves, and please don't forget to click that bell button so that you'll get notified whenever I post a new video. I just took a shower and as you can see, I haven't put anything yet on my face. So wala pang kahit ano, wala pa akong skincare. And I'm here to introduce to you my very recent skincare set. Actually, bago lang din tong brand na to. And pinadalhan lang din nila ako ng products nila to make reviews on them. Alright my loves, I'm done applying Ryhanna Skin Radiant Set all over my body. And I can smell myself. It's so good because sobrang bango ng set na to talaga. Iisa lang yung set nila pero sobrang bango. So nakapag-blow dry and plancha na ako ng hair ko and nag-lip tint lang ako, but I'm not wearing any makeup on. It's still the Ryhanna Skin Radiant Set. And now let's proceed with the review. So here is Ryhanna Skin Radiant Set. These products of Ryhanna Skin are all Philippine made. They claim to be plant-based, organic, and can be used by pregnant and lactating moms. So this is very safe to use and cruelty-free. And as in, wala akong naramdaman na kahit anong pain para magtiis ganda just to achieve glowing and radiant skin effect. Guys, this is Radiant Set from Ryhanna Skin. This is Facial Set Cleanser, Moisturizer, Pimples, and Dark Spot Remover. Radiant Set is a combination of rejuvenating and glass skin because this will also serve as your maintenance since walang peeling off na mangyayari dito because their products are very mild. And you will both get the benefits of whitening skin, anti-pimples, and glass skin effect in just one set. Inside the box of Radiant Set, you will get these 4 products already for only 350 pesos. Just imagine that, it's very affordable. So it is composed of glycerine soap. So this is for whitening and moisturizing. Toner. It's a gel toner and it's whitening natural toner. This would help to tighten your pores, which is very true to itself because I can see the improvement on my skin. Hindi man ganun ka perfect, pero na-tighten niya talaga yung pores ko. This midnight cream that works as exfoliator, whitening gel cream. And this miracle cream. This is a facial cream with whitening sunscreen protection of SPF 50. So this is how the box looks like. Meron siyang nakalagay na day routine, yeah, day routine, basahin nyo na lang, and night routine, as well as its benefits for each product, and the ingredients of the creams and the soap. For their soap, this is their glycerine soap. You can Google in the internet the benefits of glycerine soap. Ma-amaze kayo kung ano yung mabibigay niya sa inyo. And pag gumamit na kayo ng glycerine soap, well, ma-amaze din kayo sa effect niya. So, as I said in my previous vlogs, na hindi ako gumagamit ng soap sa mukha. But since kasama talaga to sa Radiant Skin Set, trinay ko pa rin siya para mabigay ko yung honest review. And hindi naman ako nagsisi in the end kasi hindi naman siya yung katulad ng ibang soap na mag-iiwan ng parang dryness sa skin mo after you wash it. After mo mag-shower, girl, parang hindi ka naman nag-soap sa mukha kasi parang ka lang nag-facial cleanser. So, ganun yung effect niya. But I'm also using this all over my body. Kaya mabilis siya maubos. So, ini-slice-slice ko siya para matipid siyang gamitin. And I'm using this net pouch. Hindi to kasama sa Radiant Set ng Ryhanna Skin because this is from other brand. So, I just kept it para magamit ko siya dito. So, yeah. And kapag ginagamit ko siya, guys, parang feeling ko mabilis lang siya matunaw. So, kaya nga, umorder na ako ng isa pang set dahil mas naunang naubos yung soap ko. And sobrang enjoy ko siyang gamitin kasi parang feeling ko talaga ang mild niya, wala ko nararamdaman na pain sa mukha ko or sa katawan ko na may ginagamit ba talaga ako pang whitening kasi meron ako nakikita ang effect sa akin pero hindi ko nararamdaman na para ako may nilalagay sa katawan ko. That's why I'm so in love with this glycerin soap from Radiant Skin. And now let's proceed with their gel toner. So this is my first time to ever use this kind of toner, which is gel. And this is somewhat like a combination of cream, serum, and the usual or typical toner, which is liquid and transparent. So, ito siya. Yan ang tsura niya. And what's nice about it is that it won't give you greasy feeling because it won't leave stickiness on your skin. It has manufacturing and expiry date as well para at least alam mo kung hanggang kailan mo siya magagamit or kailan siya ginawa. And it also indicates its benefits in this bottle. Ang feedback ko lang dito siguro is the physical appearance of the bottle itself. Kasi para lang siya yung normal na nabibili natin or nabibili ko dyan sa stall using other brands. But since nagsisimula pa lang naman sila, we'll never know how it will be aesthetically pleasing in the future. But don't judge the book by its cover kasi bottle lang naman yan and napakaganda ng content niya. The quality and formula is good as well as the scent. So, huwag yun na lang isipin yung physical appearance ng bottle niya kung parang normal lang siya or parang katulad siya ng ibang rejuvenating set na parang alam mo yun, mahapde or may pain effect. But I would tell you honestly na this gel toner didn't give me any pain at all. That's why I'm really, really proud of this gel toner from Radiant Skin Set ng Ryhanna Skin kasi talagang it's amazing na merong ganitong klaseng organic products and plant-based products na hindi ganun kamahal. And super effective pa. And here is the Miracle Cream. So this is the day cream from the Radiant Skin Set. And it also has manufacturing and expiry date, which is very important for every skincare. And this is good for all skin types. And it says here that it is a 2-in-1 tinted moisturizer and a foundation. This much-loved perfector gives skin a flattering semi-matte glow with a velvet-like finish while providing SPF 50 protection. Hindi lang siya pang sunblock, pwede mo na rin siyang parang gamitin makeup base or foundation. Sinabi nga niya na parang foundation na rin yung mabibigay niyang effect sa face mo, so kahit hindi ka na rin mag-makeup. Because when you achieve clear skin, you're confident enough to face the outside world na kahit hindi ka na mag-makeup. And thanks for this Radiant Skin Set kasi na-achieve ko siya using this Miracle Cream. And yun nga, mahilig din naman ako mag-makeup, especially kapag nasa mood ako mag-makeup. You're just using skincare but para ka na rin naka-makeup. And last but definitely not the least product from the Radiant Skin Set is the Midnight Cream or their Night Cream. It also has manufacturing and expiry date in the bottle and it's also safe for all skin types. And this is how it looks like inside. Sorry, ubos na pala siya. Ito na pala yung ubos kong bottle. So, umorder ako ulit para talagang mas maramdaman ko yung effect niya to give honest reviews and tada! Ito yung siya pagbago. So, kundi pa lang yung nababawas ko dito. 10 grams din siya katulad nung Miracle Cream pero mas mabilis ito maubos sa akin kasi ewan ko ba, maaksay akong gumamit nito. Pero a little goes a long way na rin since meron siyang sticky feeling. Honestly talaga guys, nung first time ko itong ginamit, medyo na-disappoint ako kasi sabi ko, bakit naman ganito? Napakalagkit naman. Parang uncomfortable naman ako sa pagtulog nito. Yung first ever night ko sa paggamit ko nito, parang hindi talaga ako nakatulog ng maayos because nararamdaman ko yung lagkit talaga sa mukha ko. Or siguro, since first time ko walang ginamit doon, naparami yung lagay ko talaga sa mukha ko. So, lesson learned, konti lang yung in-apply ko the next night and at least hindi na siya ganun kalagkit sa pakiramdam. And ang mararamdaman mo na lang sa kanya is yung parang sand particles niya. So kapag hinawakan mo yung face mo, parang may ma-feel kang mga maliliit na sands dyan. So hindi ko po alam yung tawag doon. So parang buhangin kasi yung feeling niya. Pero hindi naman ganun kadami. So hindi siya ganun ka big deal. So part lang din siguro yon ng pag-exfoliate ng skin. although this is exfoliator whitening gel cream, pwede mo rin siyang gamitin every night. Hindi kasi katulad ng ibang skin set na meron lang particular number of days para gamitin mo yung exfoliator nila. But this one, since it is a combination of rejuvenating and glass skin effect as your maintenance na rin, pwede mo siyang gamitin. This is Ryhanna Skin Reveal Flawless Lotion Box. So ito yung itsura niya. And it claims to be moisturizing gel lotion with instant whitening and glass skin effect, which is true to itself. Meron talaga siyang instant whitening effect. Although talaga yung skin ko is hindi pantay or dark pa rin yung skin ko. But don't worry guys, kasi nga lagi ako nasa labas, exposed to direct sunlight, and madalas pa ako nagbi-beach. But it's good that it has SPF 50. And for the instant whitening effect, totoo siya. So I will give you a demo. Char. So I will show you demo. Kahit na nakapag-apply na ako guys all over my body for using this body lotion, I can still prove you that it works for the whitening effect. So yeah. Itong part lang na to yung lalagyan natin. Para makita niyo talaga na I'm telling the truth. Nothing but the truth. So, ito lang ha. Although, meron na rin tong isa, pero syempre kanina pa yon. Here, oh, see? So, this has Reveal Lotion, Reveal Flawless Lotion, and ito, yung kanina pa na nilagyan ko. Pero, makikita mo pa rin yung difference. Parehas lang sila natatapatan ng ring light. So, parehas lang din na may direct sunlight dito. Actually, mas nandito pa nga yung direct sunlight. Pero, see yung effect ng, instant effect ng Ryhanna Skin Reveal Lotion. Yeah. This is Ryhanna Skin Reveal Flawless Lotion. It is an effective whitening lotion with sunscreen protection of SPF 50. And it also has whitening active of glutathione with glass skin effect. So this is 250 ml for only 350 pesos. And what's nice about it, when you apply it, hindi siya greasy, hindi siya malikit, hindi siya parang uncomfortable kang gagalaw, or hindi ka maiinitan. Kahit na nagkaroon siya ng instant whitening effect, hindi mo mafe-feel na meron kang lotion, but you can only smell it na sobrang bango. Yun lang talaga yung parang indication mo na naka-lotion ka, kasi you can smell it all over your body kung gano'n siya kabango. So, I swear, if you want to know or if you want to experience kung gaano talaga to kabango and ka-effective, you must give it a try kasi sobrang bango niya. Para talaga siyang amoy pabango. Ewan ko lang kung ano talagang ginamit nila dito. Para, and yung amoy niya, hindi siya yung nakakatmusing na bango. Talagang nakaka-refresh pa yung amoy niya. So sobrang bango talaga nito and super effective. So my overall review about this Radiant Skin Set and Reveal Flawless Lotion is how mild these products are. As in, I'm really amazed na cruelty-free, plant-based, and organic ang mga produktong to. Na ganito pala yung magiging itsura ng face ko after using non-chemical-based products. Kasi diba, parang all my life, I've been using skincare na full of chemicals or made of different chemicals na minsan nadadamage na rin talaga yung skin ko. I will show you a picture of myself here nung first time kong gumamit ng Radiant Skin Set. Pero huwag kang mabahala dyan dahil may blemishes ako, because this is just an initial effect of Radiant Skin Set. So nangyayari yan kapag gumamit ka ng chemical-based products and then you're gonna switch to the organic-based products. So yun yung sinabi sa akin nung Ryhanna Skin Family. And yung effect nun, maglalas kung gaano karaming chemicals ang i-out ng Radiant Skin Set sa mukha mo. So yung akin, naglast lang siya for up to 3 days. Sabi ng Ryhanna Family is that mabilis nag-detox yung skin ko. So mabilis lang yung naging reaction. And fortunately, ganito na yung face lock ko sis. And what makes me proud about using this Radiant Skin Set is hindi na ako ganun kadalas magka-pimple. Kung magka-pimple man ako, mabilis lang siya mag-dry up. Parang nasa 1 to 2 days lang. And kapag nag-dry up na siya, parang mararamdaman mo lang siya kung saan na siya mawawala. Dito talaga ako pinupuntirian ng maraming pimples sa side na to. But now, meron man siya mga konting pimples pero hindi na siya ganun kadami. So, sobrang saya lang sa feeling na hindi na ako na-frustrate dito sa part ng mukha kong to kasi dito lang talaga ako pinuputakpe ng mga pimples ko. Guys, you'll be able to achieve this radiant looking skin by using Radiant Skin Set from Ryhanna Skin. You can be part of their family by joining their team and start your online business for as low as 1,350 pesos. So you can enjoy these benefits as their distributor, like you can access the free website, 24/7 online support, free marketing materials, free FB page creation, fast ROI, and drop shipping. So you can follow their Facebook account, Beauty Ryhanna Skin, and their Instagram account, Ryhanna Skin. And hindi ko lang alam kung ano yung details, how much or ilang products yung inclusion na 1,350 para mabenta mo rin sa online business mo. At maraming salamat po, Ryhanna Skin, for giving me this set because hindi na ako talaga mamamroblema kung ano pang iisipin kong skincare ang magiging effective sa akin para magkaroon ng clear skin. So, kahit hindi ko na ma-achieve yung glass skin, magkaroon lang talaga ako ng clear skin, mawala yung dark spots ko, at hindi ako magkaroon ng pimples. I will just put the links of their online stores in the description box for you to easily access them and for your reference as well. And that's it for my product review in this Ryhanna Skin Radiant Set and Reveal Flawless Lotion. I hope you enjoyed watching, hope you like it, and please don't forget to subscribe my Labs. And click that bell button so that you'll get notified whenever I post a new video. See you in my next one. Bye!